streets of the city. Blind and dirty. Ask me for a dime for a cup of coffee. Some motherfuckers cry. You have found me stumbling around your burgundy wine. But I get back. Oh. after him. I said to him, I'm sure she's been. I said to him, I'm sure she's been true.
pills. So come on in, oh, squeeze me tight. Don't you want your doubt to be all right?
Give it. having a hard time getting Bob's guitar started.
Just cost my mind.
watch your speed. Trouble ahead, trouble behind. And know that notion just calls my mind. Driving that train, I'm cocaine. In case it kills you better, watch your speed.
We'll be right back. And so let's give this whole place a big round of applause, because it's done us all a real good thing.
Happy fucking New Year.
That was Mickey Hart on drums, Bill Kreutzmann on drums, Phil Esch on bass, Donna Gacho vocals, Keith Gacho keyboards, Jerry Garcia on guitar, Bob Weir on guitar, the Grateful Dead, please. They are the greatest rock and roll band that ever was, the Grateful Dead. Big one, whatever you've got left, whatever energy you have, one more time, please. The Grateful Dead. talk about breakfast in a minute, but if we had to have a particular type of audience to close this wonderful love affair of ours in this building, you were the perfect audience, and we want to thank you for that. And over the years, we're going to remember to what extent you all went to be here, and I think that'll always be one of the greatest things in my life, what you went through to get here. We thank you for that. Now, we want to take a minute. There's a bunch of people that have worked in this building for a long time, the Grateful Dead crew. Believe me, they made it all possible. One more time for the crews that put all this together. You don't know what working people are like. These are great workers. Well, we don't know. We'd like to tell you how we'd like to feed you. We don't want to get that sentimental, but thank you. Just thank you very much. It's been a great, great night, and I just want to thank you for that. Now, well, what we'll do, let me start telling you at least about breakfast, and if anybody wants to come up and say something to you while they're up here, if anybody wants to play something, I don't know who's here, we're not promising anything. But if it's okay with you, we'll just leave the stage here, we'll serve you breakfast, we'll put some music on, we'll just see what happens. You can stay as long as you like, okay?